matters.
No. No, we can't win without you.
What are you doing?
Our hearts are compatible.
No.
You have to take
I can't let you do that.
You're the only one who can lead us, Marcus. It's the only way.
Please.
If you die, our cause dies with you. If you love me, take my heart.
My mission is to neutralize the leader of the Deviants, and I always accomplish my mission.
We fought for our dream and we lost. You can't hold my people down forever. One day we'll rise up again and we will win. Go on. Shoot. What are you waiting for? Go on. Shoot. What are you waiting for?
We're not gonna give up. We can still get out of here.
If you surrender now, we will not shoot.
Nothing we can do. We gotta surrender.
What? You know we can't trust them.
It's our only chance. I don't want them to kill you. All right, I accept.
You made the right decision.
It seems to be all over here in Detroit. After negotiations with the android known as Marcus, the androids have surrendered peacefully, and military vehicles have been sent to collect them. The insurrection is over.
Why did you do that?
We lost. Sacrificing ourselves wouldn't achieve anything.
We always said our cause was more important than our lives. Our people died here because they believed in you. Our place was by their side.
Well, that's it. I did what you asked.
You know, the problem with you androids is you believe everything we tell you. You didn't think I was gonna let you live after everything that happened. I have orders.
No! North!
Cause is lost. Your android friends will soon be destroyed, and now your girlfriend's been shot. Seems you seriously fucked up, Marcus. Clean up this mess.
And we want to be free!
These images of a deviant setting fire to itself have upset the entire country, and we are very concerned.